Today we are cutting bravura braces, and here is my template, which is a completed bravura brace that fits our German valve sets. And here you can see that Ben has already traced out the template onto quarter inch stock 260 brass, and there are black lines and then there's a scribe line. I have to cut out the black line and leave the scribe line. And then after we're done cutting those, then we will shape them on spindle sanders. We'll file them, we'll grind them, and they'll be smooth and round like this.